I just got good shape.
No, I really just was like right here and just kind of let it roll with the fingers a little bit. I really didn't think we were doing anything.
Okay, so when you're throwing the changeup right now and you're talking about it like rolling off the fingers, are you trying to think like down through it at all or just kind of nice, loose?
Just kind of let nice it like loose.
Just kind of flow it out. Okay, try a little bit more pressure, like deeper towards the palm, like into like these pads, these last knuckles, and through the baseball to help.
Is that kind of what you see too?
Okay, well, what are you feeling? I mean, yeah, I mean, you're back, okay? But then it's hard to tell from this angle.
Yeah.
Right, where you're releasing any extended tube, but yeah, you can make a case and say that your tube's all right there and not, like, I would like to see you more, instead of release, like one frame later, okay? But that would be like, That's nitpicky and not really like the point of what we're trying to focus on today. So think really extended, more so than even on your best fastball with this changeup here. There we go. Still like right in there. Out at the next frame. That was more like your best fastball. That looking